कॉन्फ्रेंस को संबोधित कर रहे हैं।
चुनाव और उसके दौरान बहुत अच्छे संदर्भ में जो आपने मॉडल कोड का पालन करते हुए अपने कार्य किए और इस सेवा तथा मंत्रालय दोनों की प्रतिष्ठा बढ़ाई, उसके लिए बधाई देना चाहूँगा। आज विस्तार पूर्वक कई चीज़ों पर चर्चा होगी, लेकिन उस पर आने के पहले आप में से कुछ लोग देख रहे होंगे कि मैं लगातार मोबाइल पर कुछ चेक कर रहा था। कुछ लोग सोच रहे होंगे कि शायद जम्मू कश्मीर के बारे में या कुछ ईमेल चेक कर रहे हों। वस्तुतः क्योंकि अभी एंकर ने भी कहा कि कुछ अनुभव से सचिव अपने अनुभव शेयर करेंगे, तो मैं इसी कॉन्फ्रेंस को चेक कर रहा था। और कल सतीश नंबूदरी पाद जी ने एक लिंक यूट्यूब का भेजा था, तो मैं उनको बधाई देना चाहूँगा कि जिस समय वेम्पति जी बोल रहे थे यूट्यूब में वो आ रहा था। दिस इज द टाइप ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन दैट द गवर्नमेंट वॉन्ट्स, इंस्टेंट, शुड नॉट बी एनी डिले। बट लेट मी गिव यू द अदर साइड। आई ऑल्सो ट्राई चेकिंग सम ऑफ द ट्विटर अकाउंट्स ऑन द गूगल। आई जस्ट टाइप्ड IAS ऑफिसर्स, सम अकाउंट अपीयर्ड IAS ऑफिसर ट्रेनिंग। सो द लास्ट ट्वीट वॉज ऑफ जून 18। देन आई चेक्ड IAS ऑफिसर्स @ एक्सप्रेस। सो इट हैड द फेयरवेल फोटोग्राफ्स ऑफ नीलम कपूर, DS मलिक एंड श्री अनुराग मिश्रा। सो दैट वॉज ऑफ August 1। And I thought maybe MIB would be slightly better. So that is also of 1st August about IFFI. I think that is the difference. You know, on one hand, there are some units which are, you know, instantly everything is on YouTube. In fact, this is what the government wants, that if there is a conference, immediately there should be a tweet about it. There should be pre-event, during event, post-event. All three must be duly covered. But unfortunately, while some of us are technology savvy or maybe we are more prepared than others, there are others who are still lagging behind. I would expect that whenever there is any event, be it in your ministry, be in the region, anywhere, instantly the message should go out. For example, when the minister is speaking, maybe he will join us in the afternoon. Right now he's in the cabinet meeting. Immediately it should come what were the highlights of the minister's speech. That should be in the form of a tweet, maybe one or two sentences that he encouraged the IAS officers or whatever message he wanted to give. If we look at the scenario in the present government, some major changes have occurred, and that is what we will like to communicate to you today. One is a shift from ministry-wise, department-wise silos to thematic approaches in governance, and as a result, also in communication. You may have read that sectoral groups of secretaries have been formed. The government wants to look at different sectors in a holistic manner. So it is not that this is railways, the other is highways, the third one is civil aviation. They are all relating to transportation. So if something is to be developed, say inland waterways, then what will be the consequence for the road transport? What will be the consequences for railways? Everything has to be looked together. Same thing for communication. Thematic approaches instead of ministry-wise approach. And down the line, everywhere the approach will have to be one thematic and the other is citizen-centric. Unfortunately, most of our times, the communication is officer-centric. We'll find that minister said this or the secretary said this, or while inaugurating XYZ, so and so held this. What is desired is what is the likely impact on the citizen. Whatever release we are giving, whatever publications are there, everywhere the focus must be as to what is the likely advantage that will accrue to the citizen. That should be the focus. One is thematic, the other is citizen-centric, and the third is participatory. Often we give advertisements or we send emails or SMS. They are all one-way communication. Participatory communication is not just a feedback column that if you desire, you please send your feedback to email so and so. If we have for example, last month or so, there were a few campaigns where people were actively involved, like plant a sapling, have a hashtag, those who are planting a sapling can upload their photograph. और फॉर एग्जांपल
तो आप देख रहे थे नई दिल्ली से सीधा प्रसारण जहां दूसरे IIS सम्मेलन को संबोधित कर रहे थे अमित खरे जो सूचना और प्रसारण सचिव हैं उन्होंने